I served with the Marine Corps from 2005 until 2014, and I served in support of our Operation Iraqi Freedom and Operation Enduring Freedom. On Memorial Day, at Time Warner Cable's facility, I attempted to lower the flag to half-mast. Time Warner was not happy with me making that decision by myself, and the next day my contract was terminated with Time. It was important for me to lower the flag to half-mast on Memorial Day in memory of all those service members who gave their lives, gave the ultimate sacrifice in order for us to have the freedoms that we have today. My best friend, Jeffrey Allen Day, Sergeant, United States Marine Corps, he fell victim to PTSD and suicide, and he was on my mind when I lowered the flag to half mast that day. This is hard for me to say. A lot of veterans have a hard time transitioning into the civilian world, and there's a misconception that veterans are taken care of to the utmost, to the best of the ability of the government, and that's not always the case. And I think this situation, what happened to me, is a prime example of the lack of protection for veterans.